Tsintaosaurus, meaning Qingdao lizard, sometimes called the unicorn dinosaur, is a genus of hadrosaurid dinosaur from the late Cretaceous period in China. The type species is Tsintaosaurus spinorhinus, first described by Chinese paleontologist C.C.E. Young in 1958. Hadrosaur, Tsintaosaurus lived around 80 million years ago, had a characteristic duck-bill snout and a battery of powerful teeth which it used to chew vegetation.